Hello, Justine Cuevas here from the Pix4D training team. And in this video, we will add and edit annotations in a Pix4D Cloud project. Pix4D Cloud allows you to digitize several types of annotations, including lines, polygons, volumes, markers, and inspections. Multiple annotation layers can be created in order to better organize your project's annotations into groups. When you select an annotation group, or a specific annotation, the Details panel opens on the right. You can add an annotation, modify the opacity of the annotation, import annotations, export annotations, or delete the annotations group or a specific layer. Pix4D Cloud features 2D and 3D view synchronization. This means an annotation digitized in the 2D view will synchronize and therefore be represented in the 3D view, and vice versa. There are several annotation tools available in both the 2D and 3D view, including the Select and Modify tool, which allows you to pan the map or model. Select and modify any feature and visualize details about the selected feature in the Details panel. The Measure a Distance or Elevation tool allows you to draw a polyline annotation and extract measurements. You can also consider generating an elevation profile from a distance measurement and then exporting it as a CSV file to continue working with the data in a third-party software. The Measure an Area tool allows you to draw a polygon annotation and extract measurements from it. The Measure a Volume tool allows you to draw a base surface from which a volume annotation is created and a volume measurement can be derived. The Add a Marker tool allows you to add a point-like marker annotation and extract measurements from it. Finally, the Inspect tool allows you to draw attention to a region of the project by adding an inspection to the project. You can also consider attaching contextualized images to the inspection. In this tutorial video, we will use the Measure a Distance or Elevation tool to digitize a polyline and generate an elevation profile. To access Pix4D Cloud, launch your preferred internet browser. Go to cloud.pix4d.com/login. Enter the email and password associated with your Pix4D account. Then open a project that you own. Select the Measure a Distance or Elevation tool from the Annotations toolbar to activate it. To draw a polyline, click to drop your first vertex. Click to add more vertices and double-click to drop the last vertex. Now you can extract measurements from the polyline. You can also consider generating an elevation profile from a polyline by clicking Generate Elevation Profile in the Properties window. To select and modify, select the tool from the Annotations toolbar to activate it. Click the annotation in the representation you want to edit. For annotations with a single vertex, you can select the annotation in the representation and drag it to the desired location. For annotations with multiple vertices, select the annotation in the representation to enable editing. The vertices are now highlighted. To modify the location of a vertex, click and drag the vertex to the desired location. To add more vertices, click the plus sign icon between the two existing vertices. To remove vertices, click and drag one vertex over a neighboring vertex until you see a red border. We hope that you found this video tutorial helpful, and see you in the next video.